Jimmy Kimmel may understand comedy, but he doesn't appear to know much about songwriting. For his Friday night show, Miley Cyrus, 26, and super producer Mark Ronson, 43, joined the 51-year-old late-night host in breaking everything in sight. The destructive hijinks started because Jimmy didn't understand the lyrics from Miley's 2018 hit Nothing Breaks Like a Heart. The comedian opened the pre-taped segment by watching Miley and Mark's music video and deadpanning, "This is dumb, it's not even true. I'm sorry, but I have no choice. I'm going to have to sue you guys." When they expressed confusion, he replied, "Nothing breaks like a heart. It's a lie. Hearts don't even break, they're squishy. You know what breaks? A lamp breaks," he continued, before smashing the nearest light fixture. The Wrecking Ball singer and her cohort then walked through Jimmy's studio, destroying everything they came across. "Nothing breaks like prescription glasses," said the host, grabbing the spectacles of his producer. Miley let out a little scream when Jimmy ripped a flat-screen TV off the wall and threw it to the ground. The three stepped out on Hollywood Boulevard and paused long enough to throw down a paparazzo's camera, an action of which Miley seemed to approve. In the souvenir shop across the street from the studio, they broke every snow globe, coffee mug and souvenir plate they came across. While walking through the store, the Uptown Funk producer stuck his arm out and swept an entire shelf of mugs onto the ground. "Wow, you're really getting the hang of this," Jimmy replied. After reaching a frenzy of destruction, Miley finally put a stop to the vandalism. "You are taking it too literally. The song's not supposed to be literal, it's a simile," she interrupted.
"What's a simile?" asked Jimmy.
The three found themselves next in a library reference section, where Jimmy could finally read the definition of a simile, a figure of speech comparing two essential, unlike things and often introduced by like or as. "So if I were to say, 'Your bottom in that video is shiny as an apple,' that would be a simile?" he clarified. Jimmy got the last laugh, though, when he pulled out a large orange bong from behind the library lectern and asked Miley if it was hers.
"Please don't do that," she shouted as he smashed it into a thousand pieces. "You are a monster."
"Is that a simile?" he replied. "It's just a fact." The video ended with a bit of absurdity as a "Them or You Know" style banner ran over the screen, this time reading "Get High on Grammar." Jimmy Kimmel Live airs weeknights at 11:35 p.m. ET/PT on ABC.